Yo, what up everybody out there on YouTube? Welcome back for another episode of Gaming with your boy, Sean Timberlake. Or should I say, Lord Supremacon? Yeah, that's right. It's been a little minute since I gamed with y'all. It's been a few days and it's been a few changes as well. Or should I say a lot of changes, but I'll get back to that. Your boy Sean Timberlake back on Gaming. This is Transformers Earth Wars, brought to us by Backflip Studios. Shouts out to Backflip Studios. Shouts out to Mobizen. I'm using Mobizen app to record to make this video recording, so shouts out to Mobizen on that one. And also, before we get into gaming, I want to give a big, warm, big dog shout out to my subscribers, man. Thanks for rolling with me. Thanks for joining me again. Thanks for watching. Hoo hoo! That's for my subscribers, y'all. The big dog shout out. And yeah, man. So we on gaming, man. This is Transformers Earth Wars. Back again, back to do it. We on the hook campaign. Told y'all we was gonna finish the hook campaign. So came back for the hook campaign, y'all. And without further ado, let's get right into gaming. Like I said, it's been a few changes. As you can see up at the top, my name has changed. It used to be Sound Crusher, and I wanted to go with something that was a little bit more unique. Sound Crusher seems to be a name it's a random generated name by the system. One of the reasons why I wanted to change that name is because I battled somebody and they had the same freaking name that I had. So, you know, that's out the window, man. I ain't no random generation, man. I'm an individual. I'm a real individual, man. So I wanted to pick out something that'll be more of my own. So I came up with the name Supremacon. And as you can also see, I'm into an alliance now. And created my own alliance. Speaking of which, want to give a shout out to my new officers. I got two new officers, y'all, that's holding down the alliance. Big shots out to my man TNT Dreamore. Hoo hoo. Big dog shout outs to Beowulf. Hoo hoo. Man, these guys gonna be holding it down when they ain't there holding it down, man. And as you can see, both of these guys are a little bit more up on the rankings than I am. They're a lot more stronger than I am. So, you know, I might not be the smartest guy in gaming, but at the same time, I got enough sense to allocate responsibilities to those who may be a little bit more down the way than I am, a little bit more up in the ladder than I am. So, like I said, once again, big dog shots out to TNT Dreamer and Beowulf. Hoo, hoo! Man, and your boy, we getting back at it for another episode of this Transformers Earth Wars. Oh, by the way, my alliance got an alliance going on, and we are the Supremacons. That's Supremacons, Supremacons Alliance. So if anybody out there that's looking to join an alliance, come join my alliance. We're open. We're a new alliance, people friendly. We just want to, you know, we're into helping each other out, man. And that's how we rock it, man. And, you know, our quote is, we will destroy Ultra Magnus and every other Autobot until the Matrix has been destroyed to Cybertron. Yeah, boy. So you already know what time it is. We that real deal over here at the Supremacons. We that real deal. Also, y'all, check out my hat. You see who I got on the hat? Mario. That's right. Game in the day. And hopefully the Mario hat is going to give me a little bit of luck on this hook campaign, y'all. So, without further ado, my alliance. That's my alliance. Those are my officers. We are the Supremacons. I'm your boy, Supremacon, and we're about to get started. Also, I wanted to address a comment that I made on the last video about comments. Listen, guys, like I said, man, I'm not the comment section or your section. I still believe that. I'm still going with that. But also, though, I want you to know, you know, I recant that statement. I will answer to some comments. I will communicate through the comment system because I see that the comment section is, it can be a great thing. But you know what? I just learned from other YouTubers, and I'm not really into all of that negativity. You get a lot of trolls on YouTube. You get guys that's kind of, I don't know, they don't got nothing to do. They don't have nothing better to do than to come and drop a negative comment on your post. So, you know, we're going to avoid all of that and basically leave the comment section up to you guys. But if I do respond, then that's just what it is. Like I said, I'm going to pick and choose what comments that I do respond to. Base has been upgraded. Level 5, let's go ahead on and claim that. Reap the benefits of that. Go ahead on and get these, what do they call them again? Alloy bars. I call them alloy bars, but they're just called alloy. 4,100. Building up my stores, y'all. Getting my alloy stores right. Right now I'm at 21,092. On Energon, we're looking at 15,975. Got a bunch of upgrades to my base that need to be taken care of. Let's go ahead on and get those crystals. Claim our free crystals now. Continue. We'll use them later. We'll use them right before we get started. Let's get out of that screen. Utility. This is what I really want. Let me move my camera up a little bit so you can see it. The build bot. I really want some build bots, man. They'll help expedite the building operations of my base and on robots when I'm doing repairs, when I'm doing upgrades and stuff like that. That's what the build bots are for. Energon storage. I need to get that up down. We got a new Energon storage. We're gonna place this somewhere. Let's see where we can place this. I'm gonna redesign this base too, man, and make it a little bit better. Better than what I got it going on right now. In the meantime, we'll just place it right there. This is just a placeholder. Let's go ahead on and confirm that decision. New Energon store. Let's see, what else do we need? Let's build. Woke up this morning, didn't like what I seen. I seen some Autobots attacking my base, so we definitely need to build up our defenses. Get those going. Okay, so my defense building options, as you can see, I don't have a lot of options right now. Oh, by the way, man, like I said, after giving that shout out to my subscribers, you know, what I wanted to do, I want to encourage everybody, if you're new, if you're watching this, I already mess with my subscribers, you know what I'm saying? I deal with my subscribers, y'all. Y'all already know that. Subscribers are like family to me. But if you're not a subscriber and you're watching this video presentation for the first time, if you're checking your boy Sean Timberlake out, a.k.a. Supremacon, for the first time, go ahead on, man, and hit that little red button. Hit that subscribe button. Become a subscriber. I mess with my subscribers. I give away things. As a matter of fact, my subscribers are always going to be first in line for my giveaways and different things that I'm doing because, hey, man, they're my subscribers. So if you're not a subscriber yet, go ahead on and click that little red button. Take time out right now and become a subscriber. Also, don't forget to click on the little bell icon so that way you'll receive notifications when I do upload videos to YouTube. Also, another thing that I had wanted to talk to you guys about, too. And I don't know if I mentioned this already. The Supremacons. Like I said, that's my alliance. We're an open alliance. Anybody's welcome to join. You guys go ahead on. Come on in and join. Join the Supremacons. Let's get the alliance popping. Let's build the baddest Decepticon alliance that has ever been on Transformers Earth War. So, we just starting out. But it's going to get a whole lot better. Right now, man, let's go ahead on and do a little bit of upgrades. And right now, I'm thinking the first thing, the lightest thing, the cheapest thing to build, the upgrade, is my autocannon. So I'm going to go ahead on and knock that out. Oh, snap. I actually built another autocannon. They didn't upgrade. I built another one. Didn't know I was building another one, but I knew that I wanted to build another one. So I'll go ahead on and just congest this place right now. That's what I'll do. I'll congest this place. It's good right there. Stop enemies from coming in. It's good right there. That upgrade complete. Energon storage built. Booyah. Alright, let's see what else we need to build, y'all. Defenses. What's up with the stasis mine? What's the info on that? Explodes when enemies are nearby, freezes them in place for a while. Yeah, let's go ahead on and get one of those. Now, where do we want to put the stasis mine, y'all? Nope, I don't want it right there. Want to move it over. Let's put the stasis mine by the energon storage. Let's do that. Snap, have I lost my stasis mine? Sitting behind a wall here, okay. Didn't want to do that, but okay. Let's put the stasis mine by the energon storage. Like I said, I'll tweak out my base a little bit later on. We got us a stasis mine out there, y'all. Nice setup trap. You know what? We're going to put it just a little bit closer. We're going to put it at the entrance. Nice setup trap for the next group of Autobots that want to decide to raid my base. Got something for y'all, boys. Oh, yeah. Booyah. So that's put in place right there. Let's see what else we want to build. Let's get more defenses. I should get another stasis mine. Do I have it like that? Do I have the resources? Alloy, 11,000. Energon, 12,000. How about we get us a wall? Add to the wall so it don't be easy. But is this where I want to put the wall? No, I'll tell you what I want to do. I want to close up this gap over here. That's what I want to do. For now, just for now. I'll work on the layout design a little bit later on, y'all. So for now, that's good. Tell you what we need to do, though. We need to put another stasis mine out there near that entrance. Can we afford another stasis mine? Yeah, let's go ahead on and set it up. You know what? Wow. I like where it is right now. I like where it is right now. I'm not gonna lie. We'll leave it there. We'll leave it there for now. More upgrades. Let's go. All right, let's tend to the base, y'all. Alloy storage. Do we need that right now? I think I'm gonna pass on that right now. Okay. You know what? Let's do what we came here to do, baby. Crush metal and let's get hooked. Pull my team out. Power play. Fifth battle of the hook campaign. It's about to go down. Told y'all we was gonna get hooked. Told y'all we was gonna get hooked the next time we play together. I didn't want to jump the gun. I probably could have went and got him already, but I didn't want to jump the gun. Bringing the team out, y'all. Your boy, Sean Timberlake, Transformers Earth Wars, YouTube, Backflip Studios, Hasbro, Takara. Yeah, boy. Yeah, this that stage. I'm just gonna fast forward past all of this talk because we've already seen this before. Alright. Strong setup just like last time. I'm thinking though. Maybe I want to come from the left side. You know what, man? We just gonna give it a crack. We're gonna try coming from the left side. Let's see how that work out. Let's put Megatron out there. Megatron. You know what? Let's fuck him up. Stop. Excuse my language. Let's come from different angles. That laser beam, that's what I want out of there. Because it do a lot of damage, man. It's real nasty. When I get that out of the way, we're going to be good. See how it's crushing my man right now? I need somebody to go deal with that, man. The laser beam cannon, I really need somebody to go deal with that. It's a real nuisance. Dang. Megatron is badly damaged. Without Megatron, it may be a done dollar. Let's get this laser cannon up out of here. Like ASAP. We need that out of there ASAP. I only see three of my guys on screen. Where's my other guy? Actually, I only see two. I only see one right now. Where the hell is Starscream? Where the hell is Starscream, yo? Die, Autobot! Alright, so we lost that one. No big deal. That hurt us. We lost fuel cells on that. We didn't gain anything. But we're gonna move forward anyway. No problem. It's okay. I don't know where the hell Starscream was at, though. Probably have to go back and look at the video. He probably fell a long time ago. Decepticons, deploy! Let's attack a rival player right now. They attacked me. They attacked my base. So we hit them back up right now. You know what? We got like a minute and 50 something odd seconds before my last guy is ready to go, so in the meantime, just to kill some time, we're going to pull up out of these screens. And let's get some of these alloy bars, energon crystals. What's up with the base? Let's use these three crystals now. Got three of them set up. Let's see what they bring us. Force field, MK2, oh yeah. Sweet. Incendiary barrage, nice. And 800 sparks, always welcome to sparks, y'all, nice. You need the sparks for upgrading your bots, upgrading different building materials, I'm assuming. So far, I've only seen the spark used for upgrading bots, so. Okay, we did that. Damn. 3 hours and 52 seconds on the first stasis mine. That's 3 hours and 51 minutes, my bad. 3 hours and 53 minutes on my second stasis mine. Let's battle again, get a little stronger before we go after Hook again. Cause we gotta get Hook, man. We can't, I ain't on that, man. I said we getting Hook today, we getting Hook today. All right, into the battle. I came to win, boy. The Supremacons came to win, boy. You better ask somebody. Okay, I like the rewards, the available rewards that we're going to get for this one. Looking pretty good. I need my guys to level up, though. That's the main thing. Level up, get stronger. Looking at Laserquake's base. I don't have too many reservations. What is this? Alloy storage. Okay. Not too familiar with how it looks from an Autobot perspective. Hey, like I said, I don't have too many reservations about this base. I'm just gonna dump my boys out and let them go to work. I don't see a Motar. So far, Motars have been a bane for me. They've been a bane for my set, my group. And now we're faced with this beam cannon that I'm not liking at all. And I gotta try a different strategy next time when we go after Hook, so. Battle's underway, tower's under attack. This tower won't last 5 seconds. Booyah! Told you. Won't last in 5 seconds. Yeah! We've been waiting on that. We've been waiting on that. Starscream actually comes in real handy, man, in my squad. He's a long-range bomber. A flying Decepticon. He can transform, fly out, go attack a target. That can't be accessed by the rest of the group at the moment. And take out a good target for us, like the Motars or this new laser beam cannon that I'm not liking that at all. Let's go for another one. You know what? Let's check out some research. What needs to be researched up? I'm not willing to really spend the resources to research Tantrum. Right now I got Tantrum staying at the base, Here he is right here. Stand at the Decepticon outpost. Guarding my base. I need another Decepticon outpost. I could really use one of them. Level up the outpost. Let's do that. Let's upgrade the outpost. I couldn't upgrade the outpost? Or did I upgrade the outpost? Was I lacking anything? Upgrade to level 2. I got the Energon. I got the alloy. No available build bots. That's why I couldn't do it. Gotta get build bots, man. Like I said, gotta get build bots. It's all good, though. Let's run it again. Let's run another battle. See if we can get a little bit. Oh, we have 500 now. But to join this here skirmish, it requires a scanner level 3. Wait a minute. Let me go back and see if I can upgrade my scanner. Don't have the fuel cells right now. We'll have them by later on in the day. So, tell you what we'll do. Collect the few fuel cells that we're collecting right now. And run into another battle. Your boy Sean Timberlake. YouTube Timberlake Fitness. Yeah. Just getting it. Let's attack this rival player, y'all. Supremacon. I'm in the building. Crushing metal. You don't want it with the kid. You don't want it with the Supremacons. No way, man. No, you don't. You might think you do, but you don't. You don't, man. Blast Wave 19. Intercepting Autobot. We're now arriving at the base. Let's see what Blast Wave got. Let's see what Blast Wave got going on over here. No Motar? No Motar Blast Wave? Coming right up the middle, baby. I'm going in. Like Lil Wayne say. Alright. That's what we're gonna do. I don't even wanna send these guys out. Like, I guess I'll just have Sasha in. I'll have Swindle bomb the laser turn. Set the whole place on fire. Also, just to let you know, in case I haven't said it already, the Supremacons have their own YouTube channel. You can check them out on their dedicated channel on YouTube. Video will probably be posted up later today. All hail the Supremacons, y'all. All hail your boy, Supremacon, Supreme Commander of the Supremacons. Shouts out to my officers. Jill, Timberlake Fitness, Transformers Earth Wars. Okay, what we got here? What we got here? Cause we did that up. We did that last battle up. Man, I want this hook, man. We go after hook again. We ain't gonna cut him no slack either. We want that hook, y'all. Everything is time based. Minute, about a minute and 45 seconds. The star screen to pull out. Longest going guy. Once star screen is materialized and not a holographic image, we'll be ready to go. In the meantime, let's pull back out of here. We should go into a battle. You know what? Let's attack a rival player. Our max squad power is at 500. Oh man, we can't do it yet. I forgot. Still gotta upgrade that scanner, y'all. And why couldn't I upgrade the scanner before? Oh, that's right. Didn't have the alloy. Need to buy 7,000 more alloy bars. And that's slow motion. So, let's go ahead on and attack a rival player, man. And that'll, hopefully, we'll get us some alloy bars real quick. Because I want a level 3 scanner right now. I want to start competing for nice change. Nice rewards. Yep. About 15 seconds left, star screen. Then we'll be ready to go. Here we go now. Your boy Sean Timberlake. Supremacon. On Star Wars, Earth Wars. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. 2,479 alloy bars. We want that. We need that. Megatron Starscream. Swindle, do your business, man. Let's get that out the game. Let's get that taken out right away. Do your business. Somebody jump on that Motar and attack it. Glad I finally got on the game, y'all. And you know what I had to do to get on this game? I had to upgrade my phone. Yeah, because, you know, like the game came out like some months ago, but I never got on the game. I tried to download the app to my computer. I couldn't do that. So you had to download it from the app store to a mobile device. So what I had to do in order to play the game was, because I was running off, I do a lot of stuff on my phone. I capture a lot of footage on my phone. I do most of my editing and, you know, building thumbnails and end cards and all of the finer work I do on the PC, but I do a lot of work on my phone. And the phone that I had before this phone, I had the Samsung Galaxy Prime. I had the Samsung Galaxy Prime, and I've just upgraded to the LG Stylo 2, and you can pick that phone up from Amazon. I'll leave a link in the description section so you can pick up a LG Stylo 2, man. It's an affordable phone, economy phone, but it's a great phone. Gets the job done. Does everything that I wanted to do in the phone. I'm playing Transformers Earth Wars, so that lets you know right there. And when I had the LG Prime, man, I was playing Pokemon Go, but I couldn't see Pokemon in the virtual world. Well, in reality, I couldn't see Pokemon in the real world, so. You know, the offset reality that the game makes where you're able to see the Pokemon, like, through looking through the lens of your camera on your phone. And I just couldn't do that, man. So I felt like my phone was a piece of crap. And then when I tried to download this game from the App Store, Transformers Earth Wars, I was receiving a message that was saying that my phone was incompatible. Oh man, you know it's time to upgrade when you can't download an app from the App Store. So you guys want to go ahead on and pick up this awesome phone that I'm gaming on, the LG Stylo 2. Comes with a stylus pen, too. That's one of the things that I love about the phone. You can find that link in the description, or you can just cop one and pick it up from Amazon, and I'll leave a link to Amazon in the description section. All right. We got 34 fuel cells, 2 minutes and 15 seconds before we get another fuel cell. They go in sets of 5. When you're choosing the battle, they go in sets of 5. So every time I battle, I'm spending 5 fuel cells per battle. Attack another rival player. Build up fuel cells. Let's get a level 3 scanner. Not long before my guys come out this time around. So we doing it up. We doing the damn thing. Hey, I apologize for this being a long video too, man. I really wanted to make this video shorter. Thought I was going to be able to go in and get hooked right away off of 1 or 2 tries. Seems like it's not happening like that. We may have to build up for the rest of the day. God forbid, but we may have to build up for the rest of the damn day to get hooked. And I can't do that, man. I got to go exercise. When I get through playing this game, I'm hitting the gym. All right, ready to hit the battle. We ready to battle now. Your boy Sean Timberlake gaming with you. 4,043 alloy bars. We want that. We want that. Is there a Motar present? I see a Motar. I'll put Swindle out this here way. Put Megatron in the front. Starscream, bring him out. Bring out my man, Bone Crusher. Let's attack the Motar right off the rip. Get that out the way. Then hit it with my rockets. Let Starscream go ahead on and finish it off. That's a wrap, man. Anything else is easy pickings. Easy pickings, good for the licking. Prime just jumped out to Norville. Tower's gone. Base headquarters is gone. That's what we needed, y'all. Oh! Big dog gets stronger. It's a real rap, man. Alright. You know what? Without further ado, we have 30 fuel cells. That's 6 attempts to get hooked. Let's go battle.
Decepticons, deploy!
Damn, man, if I could only just get past that laser cannon, man. We'll be alright if I can get past that laser cannon. Alright, so we got about 2 minutes before everybody's materialized and we're ready to go. Let's check some other things out before that happens. Maybe some upgrades. Let's look at our options. You know what? Let's get us another turn. Oh, what happened? I don't have it like that? Ah, no available build bots. Right. The hell my build bots doing, man? Okay, I got two buildings on the way. That's what they doing. They flying around building buildings. That's what they doing. That's what my build bots is doing. Real stoked though. Check it out, the leaderboards. As you can see, Beowulf, officer, strongest of our group. I'm coming in at second. And TNT Dreamore is at third at 54. We doing our thing. The Supremacons Alliance. And like you see right there in the description, the Alliance description, we will crush Ultra Magnus and every other Autobot until the Matrix has been destroyed, the Cybertron. Message of the day, follow the Supremacon's commander on YouTube, Sean Timberlake, under gaming section or Supremacon Alliance dedicated channel. That's right, y'all. The Supremacons have a dedicated channel on YouTube. The highlight are many conquests, many adventures, many skirmishes. It's going down. I'm back to this battle scene.
Decepticons, deploy!
Let's see what the timer looking like right now. Everybody ready to go? Good, let's go. Oh man, I hope I get hooked this time around, man. Laser rain, power play. That's exactly what I'm dealing with, that damn laser beam cannon. And you know what, man? It come from out of nowhere. This one I'm finna try this time though. I'm gonna try attacking from the right side. And I'm gonna load up everybody on the right side. Bump that.
Megatron.
Let's get it. Told him we had to get it, y'all. Put Megatron on it. Oh, it's looking kind of good this time. Emmett, the Autobot is strong. That's out there though. It's that Autobot now that's the problem, man. Glad we got him out the way. Know what, y'all? Nothing else is even attacking, y'all. It's a wrap. Finally, I think we getting hooked today, baby. We got abilities ready. Oh, man, why they going over there, man? All right, let's take this out. Put bone crush on it because I don't need that cannon right there stopping the progress. We don't need no hindrances this time. We getting hooked this time. Told y'all it was a wrap, man. Look at that. Base is almost gone. Yeah, it's going down. Am I gonna get hooked? The Mario hat did it. It was the Mario hat. Done, Dada, bludgeon. Now we have 3 map pieces. Let's report in. Starscream. No, I mean not yet. Try putting that map together and see where it leads. Starscream. You gotta love a character like that. Bludgeon. The map is encrypted. Without a codex key, it's meaningless. Back to the drawing board, eh? You defeated Laser Rain. Mega victory. Crushing metal. Your boy Supremacon. Sean Timberlake. Timberlake Fitness in the building, baby. The Supremacon's taking over. Now give me my reward. Give me my reins. Oh, he just leveled up, y'all. Now let's see what I get. I know I'm about to get something good. What is it? What is it? Optimus Prime, looks like we're both still a big step away from a conclusive victory. Enjoy this brief respite, Prime. From now on, I will stop at nothing to crush you. Perfect. While those two bicker, I will steal everyone's thunder. Do you ever get tired of your own voice? New crystal, medic crystal. Medic crystal? That is new for me. Let's use the crystal now. It's a medic crystal. Look what color it is. It's green. Hopefully you know what that means. Mean green. Yeah. Got that. We got Hook. Consider his fellow Constructicon somewhat crude and dim-witted. I always loved the Hook as a toy, too, when I was a child. And I always loved it watching Hook on the cartoons. So we got Hook, y'all. We sat out. We came. We saw. We conquered. We did what we had to do. This is your boy, Sean Timberlake. I'm about to shut off, man. We've been playing already now for 46 minutes going on an hour. So I'm about to shut off. I'm about to go to the gym and work out. Happy that I got Hook. Happy that I got that Lions going on. Hey, check us out next time. Your boy, Sean Timberlake. Like I said, don't forget to like, subscribe to my videos. If you haven't already, become a subscriber. Hit that little red button. And your boy is out of here. Check out the Supremacons on their own dedicated channel on YouTube. Supremacon Alliance. And your boy, Sean Timberlake. I'm leaving the building. Peace.